Je suis ici en Chine, précisément à Harbin, où j'étudie. Actuellement, j'étudie la langue et je suis toujours libre pour ceux qui veulent me contacter.
Niho YouTube, what's going on? Zalan to China. Today we are together here with so many students from Harbin in China, and they will tell us about their life and their experience about living and studying in Harbin as a foreigner, and also they will tell you why they actually came here. So hello, hello, nice to meet you. What's your name? Where do you come from? Could you introduce yourself?
Hello, nice to meet you. My name is Alphonse. I'm from Benin.
Benin?
I'm from Benin. And I'm 25 years. I'm medical doctor, general doctor. I came here to continue to learn my medicine.
Yeah, so your major is medicine?
Yeah, okay. My major is medicine, but not really medicine because I already am a doctor.
Ah, okay.
So I need to make a specialization.
Mm-hmm.
This is about pediatric.
Ah, okay. Yeah. And are you doing a PhD right now here or a master degree?
This would be master.
Master degree.
Yeah.
Okay, this is interesting. So why did you choose to study in China and not in any other country?
You know, China is one of the biggest country.
Mm.
New country where the economy is the fastest going so quickly.
In the world, yeah.
In China, I think there are a lot of opportunities there.
Mm.
And I just want to go out from my country.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
See what's going on at that place.
Okay.
And I think when the opportunity comes to me, I just choose it.
Okay, that's very interesting. So at which university are you studying right now?
Right now I'm Heilongjiang Dashue.
Heilongjiang Dashue. This is Heilongjiang University. Okay, that's
because
very interesting.
I need to I need to learn Chinese because in hospital I need to talk with the patient.
Very important.
So it's important for me to learn Chinese. And when I finish language, I go back to HMU.
Okay. How is your Chinese so far? How long did you learn Chinese, and what do you think about the Chinese language? Is it difficult for you?
For my opinion, I think Chinese is not very, very difficult.
Mm-hmm.
If you really want to learn that language, I think it's easy.
Okay.
Because me, I came since almost 10 months.
Mm-hmm. 10 months?
10 months now.
Uh-huh.
I think I can speak Chinese. My Chinese is pretty good.
Yeah.
I think.
And so also, I think every day you can speak with the people, right?
Yes.
And then improve the Chinese.
Yes.
Ah, okay.
I think the best way to learn Chinese is to come to China.
Yeah.
If you stay in your country, you can't learn Chinese.
So why did you initially come to Harbin and not any other city in China?
Yes. Because when I got my admission letter, firstly, I'm not happy because Harbin is the coldest city in China.
Yeah.
So, but something make me happy because Harbin Medical University is one of the best in China.
Wow.
So that.
So how is your studies going at Heilongjiang University? Are you satisfied with the study program? How is it?
Chinese education system is one of the best.
Mm-hmm. One of the best.
Yeah, one of the best.
Maybe right now many people from your home country are watching you and they want to study in Harbin. Could you tell them anything about your experience here? Or I think maybe people think maybe it's very hard to come to Harbin and to leave your country, and it's very hard, very difficult to start living here and studying. Maybe could you give them some advice or talk to them?
Yeah, of course. Because me, I'm already here and I like my life here. I think it's not easy to leave your country, your own country. It's not easy. But you need to go outside and see what's going on. And after, you can make your own point. For me, I think come to Harbin and learn is very, very good. Because the first thing, like when you come to China, it's not only to learn Chinese.
Mm.
That could be could help you to learn English also.
English also, yeah, because you meet many foreigners, yeah.
The one place you can learn in the same time two languages.
Yeah.
In your past, if you can't speak English, when you come to China, you can learn and speak English.
Mm, thank you, yeah.
Because my language is French.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Now I think I'm improved. I improved my English also.
Yeah, a lot. I think your English is very good, very, very good, and your Chinese as well now. Now you speak Chinese.
But my Chinese, when you are in China to learn, just make a lot of friends.
Yeah.
Make Chinese friends and practice.
Yeah.
Don't stay in your home every day.
That's very important.
Studying, reading, no.
Yeah.
You need to go outside and get phone. If you have some friends, make talk with them. Write. This WeChat, you can use WeChat and talk to everyone every time.
Wow. Yeah,
so that is the best way to learn Chinese.
Some very important
for
advice.
Myself, I use this thing, WeChat, to learn Chinese.
Yeah.
Yes.
Maybe some people are afraid that something really bad might happen here in China when you are all alone. What is your worst experience here in Harbin, in China, when studying in China? Was there something difficult for you or something hard to endeavor?
Since I'm here, I never see something like strange thing or bad thing who happened to me.
Nothing. Wow.
But the one thing I can say, like Chinese people, they are curious.
They are curious.
They're not really open to outside.
Mm.
So they want to know everything about foreign people. So if if you are foreign here, they will ask you some lot of questions.
Yeah.
The only thing I can say that is not if you are not used to it, it'll be difficult maybe for you.
I understand. Yeah. Chinese people are always watching and asking the questions.
Question.
So what about your future? Do you want to stay in China? Do you want to go back to your country, to your hometown? What about your future?
This is the best question. I'm Beninese, I'm from Africa, so I need to go back to my country. I think my country needs me, and I think now in the world, Africa has the best and good, a lot of opportunities. So I can't lose my time here. When I feel, I will come back to my country.
Yes. Wow, that's beautiful. So I think your studies here in Harbin were really good for you, very beneficial for you and for your country.
Yes.
And is something you want to say to your friends or family?
If I want to say something to my friend, whole friend, family, just say hello. I'm happy here. I'm living in China, and the life here is good, pretty good. Je suis ici en Chine, précisément à Harbin, où j'étudie. Actuellement, j'étudie la langue. Après la langue, je vais continuer avec ma spécialisation. Donc voilà, je vais vous dire un petit mot à tous les Béninois, à ma famille, à tous mes amis. Je vous salue. Comme vous me connaissez toujours, je suis simple, dévoué à mon travail. Et je suis toujours libre pour ceux qui veulent me contacter, en fait.
Trop bien, parfait.
Okay.
Did you understand? It's amazing. It's very good. You said I am single. You can contact me if you want. Thank you so much, Alphonse, for this interview.
Thank you.
Hope you like this video. See you on the next video, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Zaijian.
Auf Wiedersehen. Zaijian.